Newberry County, an investigation continues after a young child was shot. The Newberry County Sheriff's Department telling News 19 a family member took the four-year-old to the hospital. According to information the family shared with law enforcement, the child found a handgun and fired the weapon. We don't have any word on the condition of the child, and SLED and Newberry Police are assisting in the investigation.